Probably not here.
Okay, so she's not here. She's super busy. She's become famous all over the world.
This is a lady that owns this. This
oh,
was
look
an old
at that
store.
Pineapple.
And she just added this to the house. Look how far she went up. She added all of that.
I don't know how to get the pudding. She was running the hospital. And when I spoke to the hospital with Matt Farrell's son, she quit her. I introduced her to Malcolm and Ludington at the time, but just a lot of different people and Lorraine Day. And she was just so sick of what she'd been learning at the hospital and what they're doing. She went full time into doing health lectures in churches, and she wrote a book called Cooking Smart. No, this is not. Yes, corn is good. My sister.
Hello.
I want to show her your business. You sell health clubs, and then you started this little restaurant here. And that's red rice. Can I do a little feature here?